What about the steel in the toe of your shoe?
You're a liar, Gary Hart. I wear boots that are just like everybody else's. There's no steel in my boots, in my tights, or nowhere else when I go to that ring.
You telling me that you are gonna bust somebody's head open at the butchers and Gary Hart with leather?
I've been busting people's head open for years
with
these
your
right
fist.
Here.
But
I don't
that
need
was a
no steel
toe boot.
I don't need no steel.
You are the biggest liar that ever come into the state of Texas.
Let me tell you something.
Let
me tell this weasel something. I'm going to take you to that ring right now, and I'm going to kick your butt from one post to the other. And if that big, fat, black Sudan got any nerve at all, he can come out and claim your carcass. Come on.
I don't believe this. Bruiser is going to take him to the ring. We'll try to keep up with this. I wouldn't dare follow him up that aisle. I will crawl to the top of the TV truck and keep up with all this. From the top of the truck, this is Mark Lawrence. There's Brody taking Gary Hart to the ring. You heard it, and you saw it. And due to the butcher, here he comes. Brody has got Hart in the corner. Ralph Hurley trying to break it up. Look out, here comes Ed due to the butcher from behind. We've never seen an interview break out and then go to the ring like this. Brody and the butcher are at it inside the ring. Gary Hart from behind has taken off his necktie and has pulled Bruiser Brody down from behind. Gary Hart choking Brody, pulling him down with a tie, and Abdullah the Butcher has started the dirty work. I can't see from my vantage point, some 70 feet from the ring, if he's got an object or not. I'm up on the truck without the use of a
Gary Hart, you better listen good, man. I got one thing to say. You already been fined. You know what you're facing. You get him off right now or he's going to be suspended. You get him off right now.
It's getting dangerous. David Manning with the arm and somewhat of a sling realizes this. He's out. David is out, and they're trying to get the butcher away.
Well, Bruiser Brody came out of the short end of that one. Once again, Abdullah the Butcher coming up with something illegal. But that-